wasn't that incredible yesterday at the end of the workday when that moose came up behind the cabin and walked over there and sat down?
It really was, and it was getting later in the day, and it was a little less sunny. It was really pretty.
And then, how about driving home?
We got some great B-roll footage. You're going to get to see that. This is just like you.
Well, on day four here, I want to kind of give you an overview of what we got going here. We got a buddy's cabin, yeah, and it looks like it has almost fallen down from frost heave. Vanna White over here. So day four here, we're going to continue on with making our cribs. Now you see this big thing we're building so that when the house gets jacked up and comes down, it's going to rest on these. And we've got three more to build. So that's what we're working on today.
Okay, well, we're finishing up here day four. We brought in the brains and the beauty to the
brain
site.
The beauty.
And we got the third crib in. Pretty happy with that. And Wendy made sure we did it safely. And
we are
All right, see you tomorrow. How do you stay away knowing all I do is think of you? All the things we've got about, we never will happen again. I can just see you.